Hello friends, in this lecture we will take a look at logical operators. Now, what are the logical operators that are available in JavaScript? Let's take a look. So now we will write here the logical operators. So first we have AND. This is a logical operator. Of course we will see its application, but now just for knowledge I am showing it to you. And also I am saving this file so that in future you can take a look and you can understand what are the operators that are available in JavaScript. So first we have AND, then we have OR, and we have NOT. So this is the logical AND operator, this is the logical OR operator, and this is the logical NOT operator. This is nothing, just an exclamatory symbol. So that's it friends, we will see all of its applications in if statement lecture. That time you will understand what are the use of these symbols. This is used for complex conditions, I'm telling you in advance, and this is for just checking simple values like if x equals y or y equals z, just like this, and it checks whether x equals y and y equals z, these kind of stuffs. Just in advance I'm telling you this brief, and of course we will see its applications but in later lectures. So that's it friends, in our next lecture we will take a look at if statement. Yes friend, and after that we will take a look at this ternary operator. So for now, these are all operators that are available in JavaScript. You can take a look at this logicaloperators.html file and you can understand what are the operators that are available in JavaScript. So first we have these arithmetic operators, and then we have assignment operators, then the concatenation symbol. You can also say that it's an operator because as we have seen that we can use this addition symbol as a concatenation operator when we add strings and numbers. So it's a cool thing which I have experienced and I thought to share with you guys. So that's it, and then we have comparison operators and logical operators. So that's it friends, here I conclude this lecture. See you in the next lecture. Till then, have fun, take care.